Seek God first. Every day is a gift, and as long as you have breath in your lungs, take the time to thank God. Life is full of demands, pressures, and distractions that can easily shift our focus away from what truly matters. Yet, God reminds us through His Word that He desires to be our priority. In Matthew 6:33, Jesus teaches us to seek first His kingdom and His righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well. When we prioritize God, He promises to take care of all our needs. It's easy to get caught up in daily routines, but remember that nothing compares to the peace and direction that come from putting God first. Seeking God first is more than just saying your morning prayers or reading a few Bible verses. It's about spending quality time with Him and having a heart posture that continually turns to God throughout the day, no matter what we're facing. As the Bible says in Proverbs 3, 5 through 6, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to Him, and He will make your paths straight. When we intentionally make time for God and lean on His understanding instead of our own, we experience peace, joy, and His ultimate best for our lives. Why is it so important to seek God first? It's because God knows what's best for us, even when we don't. Yes, we have been given free will, but there's no greater joy than learning to surrender your life to God, who is all-knowing. The distractions of this world can make us feel like we need to control everything ourselves. Yet, as we let go and seek God, we find that He provides in ways we never could. Philippians 4:19 says, "And my God will meet all your needs according to the riches of His glory in Christ Jesus." When I look over my life, I am so grateful for the opportunity to walk with the Lord. Living a life totally surrendered to Jesus isn't easy, but knowing that the Holy Spirit is my guide and helper has been a blessing. In the busyness of life, it's easy to push God aside, but He invites us to find our rest and strength in Him. As D.L. Moody said, "God doesn't seek for golden vessels and does not ask for silver ones, but He must have clean ones." God doesn't need perfection. He is holy God, perfect in all His ways, but He desires a willing heart that seeks Him in humility and surrender. Every day is an opportunity to turn our hearts toward God and seek His presence. When we make a decision daily to seek God, we experience His peace that surpasses all understanding, as promised in Isaiah 26:3. "You will keep in perfect peace those whose minds are steadfast because they trust in you." So, today, you have a choice to make, and it is my prayer that you will seek God first in everything that you do, trusting that He will take care of everything else. Praise the Lord, my soul, all my inmost being, praise His holy name. Psalm 103 verse 1, as you seek God, know that He will meet you where you are, supply all your needs, and lead you on the path He has planned for you. May your life be a reflection of God wherever you go. May souls come to the knowledge of Jesus through your life. Remember, seek first His kingdom and His righteousness, and all these things will be given to you as well.